teach me some things? Excuse me? Never seen a GM talk to players like that.
You never seen a GM that was a player.
We got a problem, David?
Nah, it's okay. I know your routine. It's pattern. It's for effect. But it's for them. Alright? That shit ain't for me.
Well, you're special.
You're paying me $7 million a year, man, so... Yeah. Maybe I am, a little bit.
Nah, man, I ain't paying you seven. Yankees are paying half your salary. That's what the New York Yankees think of you. They're paying you $3.5 million to play against them.
Where are you going with this, Billy?
David, you're 37. How about you and I be honest about what each of us want out of this? I want to milk the last ounce of baseball you got in you. And you want to stay in the show. Let's do that. I'm not paying you for the player you used to be. I'm paying you for the player you are right now. You're smart. You get what we're trying to do here. Make an example for the younger guys. Be a leader. You can do that?
All right. I got you.